somebody hit a pole, broke the pole, ripped the service down off of a house, literally completely ripped it, detached it, gone. Person hasn't had power since last night, so naturally I'm gonna go fix it.
Small town innocence, guarded by a picket fence, perfect till I drove by. You were looking for a way.